Daisy, if you and Hollywood were to procreate, whose genes do you think would be more dominant?
Don't even joke.
I ask purely out of scientific curiosity.
Well, obviously mine.
So then statistically, what would be the likelihood of your offspring surviving their teens?
I gotta go re-up on my birth control.